We get to see the view.
Because you're not following them. So why is there still medication in her bag then if you're following her needs? So you're a doctor? Right, so she has to have it daily, prescribed by her doctor. I'm not being rude, I'm just saying she's been, you've known this because she's been on this medication for 18 months now. It's not for you to dip and choose when you want to give it to her. It's prescribed to her for a reason. Yeah, it's supposed to do that because it's supposed to help her. That's why she has to keep taking it, and it's very important that she takes it so that she is going all the time. Also, uniform. Everything that they're wearing today is incorrect. Darcy is wearing a blue dress, and you know full well it's a red dress that she has to wear. She's wearing a blue cardigan when it's a red cardigan she wears. Felicity's wearing black leggings. Black's not even part of the uniform. White top's not part of the uniform. No, but it will be brought up, and I don't know if you've been reading their emails, but the head teacher has actually said that quite a few students have turned up in incorrect uniform. Can you please change it?
It's staying.
So I can forward you that email if you like.
It's gonna again.
Yeah, the head teacher. So I can forward you that email if you like from the head teacher, the professional. That's fine, because Joe will be contacting you, because I've taken pictures of the girl and sent it to Joe.
The small one, then stop playing with it.
Okay, that's wonderful, because I obviously have been bringing them in the correct uniform. I can't afford to pay for your uniform too, because now I can't use any of that uniform that they're currently wearing. Oh, what, like the one you told me? But you didn't tell her about that though, did you? No? So you didn't tell me to pick up from the phone? Of course not, because I've got a recording if you want to hear it. Okay, I will send that over to you via email. Okay, can you make sure Darcy is wearing her patch and taking her medication? As I've been asking for a year. Thank you very much.
Mum.
Yes, darling.
There's a thing in my... There's a note in my pocket that I hurt myself yesterday with.
Where?
It was a friend.
Have you got the letter?
No, they... I can't remember what...
Did you give it to Daddy?
Well, I tell Dad, but I don't think I showed Daddy.
Pardon?
But I don't think I showed Daddy.
What, did Nanny pick you up then?
Yeah.
Okay, that's fine. As long as someone knows.
I don't know where I hurt myself yesterday.
Are you okay now?
A little bit, but it still hurts when I walk.
I'm sure you'll be okay. We didn't hear anything from the teacher, so you should be fine.
I didn't tell the teacher that it still hurts. Are you sleeping again? No.
Please just leave her alone, please.
I'm gonna sleep. But today he said, I'm You put it to your Emma's sleeping here too.
Come on, Emma.
Me and Elsie are sleepy here tonight.
Be careful.
Okay, why are we sleepy here? Oh, because we don't sleep last night.
Did you not sleep at Daddy's house?
Yeah.